Welcome to Paradise City, the home of burnout driving. From the winding trails of White Mountain to the grid network of downtown Paradise, the city has miles of open road. Explore everything at your leisure. This is unlike any driving experience you've ever had. Every road in Paradise City is a challenge. We record your fastest time and largest crash on each road. When you want some real action, pull up at the traffic lights and spin your wheels. Every intersection is a new adventure. Events in Paradise City finish at one of eight locations, one for each point of the compass. North of the city is the Country Club, the Coast Guard HQ in the Northeast, the Waterfront Plaza on the East Coast. In the Southeast, it's the Wildcats Baseball Stadium, the Naval Yard in the South Bay, Lone Stallion Ranch southwest of the city, the Wind Farm in the West Hills, and in the Northwest Mountains, it's the Observatory. As a newcomer to the city, you've been granted a learner's permit. Winning events earns you a mark on your license. When you win enough, we'll upgrade your license and give you a new car. The world is full of surprises. We'll keep you updated as you drive. What happens next is completely up to you.
This is Crash FM, and I'm DJ Atomica, fresh from Radio Big to be your guide to the streets of Paradise City. First thing we need is a picture for your learner's permit. This'll have to do for now. If you had a USB camera connected, we could have used something more personal.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is just going to be a recorded upload, but I've been waiting to get Burnout Paradise Remastered for a while, and I actually ordered it like a couple weeks ago at least. Probably about almost a month, I think. And I am so ticked off at myself because I absolutely forgot I haven't played it on the PS4. My good stuff is all on the PS3 version, and I know you can carry stuff over, so... I'm an idiot.
This learner's permit lets you drive anywhere in Paradise City. The best drivers have a burnout driver's license, but you've got a lot to prove before you can earn one of those. Now, let's go to the junkyard to fix you up with a set of wheels.
Oh my god.
This Hunter Cavalry is all we have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-round car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you.
And now eventually I get to a certain point, I can actually,
Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. Take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map.
There we go. Discovery. How do I go to options? Oh, there we go. Under the hood, save load, time of day, options. There we go. Shoot, wait.
collects data from your device.
Wait, what's that? I can't make that out. EA collects data from your device to provide an improvement processor. Oh, it's that. Alright. I'll go and check that later.
It's easy to get online in Paradise. Press the right button to open Easy Drive. From there, you can invite friends, join players, or create new events and challenges. Call an event, just pull up at a traffic signal, then hold the brake and hit the gas. Any events you find are added to your map. Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are 5 junkyards to find in Paradise City.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I believe this is where all the content comes into play. Let's just sit back and enjoy it. Alright, Paradise Bike. Toy Cavalry, Toy GT Concept, Toy WTTR, P12, Manhattan, Takedown 4x4, Toy Citizen, Inferno, and Firefox. I'm probably gonna drive around and maybe something like this. Ching ching! I like that. That's nice. Where is it? Actually, no. There we go. That one too. Alright, what else? And then, my baby. Oh god, I am so hard for this car. Fucking beautiful. The Manhattan Spirit. Who you gonna call? Yeah. I like it when it go boo. This one is the... If I remember correctly, this is based on the Knight Rider reboot, I think. The bootlegger, I think, is based on the Dukes of Hazzard. Yep, here it is. And they have to have in Mexico. boost specials, the Hot Rod Extreme. Damn. The Hawker Milk. I gotta turn off the vibrate on this thing. Cup cars. PC PD Cavalry. PCPDC. Vegas Pioneer Ikuzo. Oh, hello. Ooh, aren't you pretty? I am a fan of old school cars. Classic. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah. The Grand Marquis. I thought it said the Grand Marine. Yeah, see? That's the paddy wagon. What am I thinking? 18. Look at that trunk. Look at that trunk. Trunk. Coming out. Butt. Yeah. The big old butt. Yeah. Surviving. Which is a strunk truck. Wheels on 109. Huh. Oh yeah, I forgot these are just the DLC things. So I still got eight to earn from the basic game. Oh yeah, baby, come here. Paradise cars. Paradise is basically the default vehicle. Let me go back to my baby. Hello, beautiful. Gloss metallic crescent. Woo, yeah. Should I turn on the heater? Woo. Good thing is, it's built for speed and everything. Start, you son of a... You obviously know what's going to happen if you've played this game before, but... This thing makes it drift so dang easy. My gosh. See if I can remember how to switch between... Oh wait, that's the map. Display events type. 14 minutes total distance driven. Yeah, only 50 miles. Come on, where is the control? control save options. Free burn online. Even if I don't do any event, I'm still gonna love driving.
Drive through any gas station for a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them. Burning routes are tailored to specific cars. Come back when you're driving that car and beat the challenge for a special reward.
Alright, there's the thing. Okay, that's Big Surf Island. That's also added. Zoom out. Alright. So yeah, that gets added in, I think. So let's go towards the bridge. Follow this route. So follow this road south. Get on the right side of the road. Let's say you don't learn shit. Any idiot can pick up a game.
When you feel like a fast
like
color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive through for the first time adds it to your map. Flat spin your car, head for a ramp at top speed, then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge.
Oh, that was awesome. Challenge. Okay, so I gotta do something with the camera, so it's like look that way, but that way, down, up, down, right, left. Okay, so they invert the damn thing. I gotta change that. There's gotta be a way. Options. Invert y-axis. There it is. No, what? What's the point of the wax? Look. Left goes that way, right goes that way. Oh. Okay, I got it. So it changes the. Up goes down and down goes up. Fucking retarded. I'm talking about the like left and right. Left goes left, right goes right. But I want to be able to. Oh. Well, that's a quick video of Burnout Paradise Remastered. PS4, if you haven't already got it, and this is just going to be a really outdated video anyway, so. Yeah, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and maybe I'll do some videos with this. I don't know.